Good morning, Bryan Hill Eagles.
My name is Jamon Taylor.
My name is Peyton Rado.
Welcome to another episode of Bryan Hill TV.
Today is Friday, January 28th, 2022.
Hey everyone, this is our first episode of 2022.
You're right, Jamon. Air high fives for another year of BHTV.
Will you please stand for the Bryan Hill School Pledge and Soul?
I pledge to learn the necessary skills to achieve my goals. I pledge to respect my body by not using drugs. I pledge to help Bryan Hill become a fight-free school. I pledge to be proud of who I am. I'm still under construction. I pledge to be responsible for all my actions. I pledge to respect all Bryan Hill students and staff. Bryan Hill School is what I make it, and I pledge to make my school the best. Remember, think you can, work hard, and you'll get smarter. You're a brand new school, you're a high-ranking school, and we sing out loud and we cheer for our school. Bryan Hill, when the children are smart, they do their part. They're loyal to you every day. Every heartbeat shoots for our golden apple. You're the best school in every way. Should all acquaintances be forgot by school and get to say, Bryan Hill.
It's time for a uniform check.
Shirts are tucked,
belts are tight,
and we are white, blue, or khaki.
Masks are on above our nose, and we are 3 to 6 feet apart.
It's birthday time.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Check out everybody who has a birthday in January.
Trip on your legs.
Run away, I'll carbon bean, knock your legs off. Try to get away from me. Had a standoff. Hit him in the spot. Knock his dreads off. My what is it called about it? I didn't name them random mouse. Thugging in my Reeboks. Ride with a G-Shock. I heard he shot. Truckle make a beatbox. He made a sharp turn. Wore the spot on built a car. Had a mask. Jerko make him beatbox. In Miami with my mother. He eye. Then she got a feet eye. I walked in the party. I'm on my big full shit, ready to get it started. I got no sense, go hit the plug. Ride around with folk, call me Kobe 24. Can't fuck with her no more. Dollar bitch, she do the most. I get them groove on, every time I see them folks. I got it down the door, I'm thinking that's something you need to know. I'm smooth and I'm cold, she know my wrist on froze. Skinny jeans on, with a big bang roll. She playing my song, I gotta take it off the throne. I'm trying to get it on, she feeling all over my Peter Brown. Two rights don't make her wrong, it just go on and on. I'll kick it, it's like Jackie Chan.
Happy birthday!
Can you believe we have been in school for almost 100 days?
You're right, February 4th is the 100th day of school.
Get your costumes ready so you can walk the runway with your best impression of a 100-year-old person.
Say what? Did you say runway?
Oh, I did. There will be a runway show of all the students who dress up.
I better start working on my costume.
Sure.
Oh, my back. Oh.
I'm so old.
Somebody get my cane.
My name is Danielle Taylor. This is Miss Sutton's class. Today we're going to perform Winter Fun.
Thank you.
for BHTV's new segment.
That's right, it's called
Here's What's Poppin'.
Check out what is popular with Bryan Hill students right now.
Well, I'm gonna watch scene two because I haven't seen one.
Oh, hello!
Welcome to What's Poppin',
the show that tells you what is popular right now.
First off, we have to wish Harmony a happy birthday.
Happy birthday!
Okay, let's get down to business.
Okay, let's talk music.
What's popping right now in music is the soundtrack from
Encanto!
Yes, even if you haven't seen the movie, check out the songs on YouTube.
What's your favorite song?
We don't talk about Bruno and Family Matters.
Okay, moving on to movies. Obviously, you got to see Encanto.
For sure. It's so good.
Also, Spider-Man is absolutely amazing. Have you all seen it?
No.
If you haven't, put it on our must-see list.
Also, Sing 2, I loved it.
It's so good.
Next up are most-see poppin' shows.
Miraculous Ladybug?
Yes, yeah, love, love.
It is about kids who have superpowers.
Yeah, but what about Sam and Cat?
If you like Kids Get Crazy, which I don't, you will love Sam and Cat.
Okay, that's it for us.
We'll be back soon.
Until then, stay poppin'.
Being kind is one of our expectations here at Bryan Hill.
That's right. It is important to show kindness to students and staff every day.
One way to show kindness is to give someone a shout out for being awesome.
Fill out those slips to be in red during the announcements.
The second TikTok challenge has been posted.
Poof, be gone.
5, 6, 7, 8. Keep practicing. BHTV will be around next week to record dancers.
This Thursday night was our virtual literacy night. Read s'more books.
Bryan Hill students, family, and staff logged on to celebrate reading.
We even made s'mores.
And they were good. The weather has been so confusing lately. One day it's warm, and the next day it's like in Antarctica.
You're right about that. Let's check out the weather.
Hi there, I'm Lauren.
And I'm Dennis.
And I'm Marcel.
And together, we are the Weather Bros.
We're going to bring you this weekend's weather.
It looks like the freezing days are here to stay.
That's right, it's not jacket weather anymore, it's cold weather.
Did you hear us? It's cold weather. So wear your coat.
And gloves and hats and scarves.
And bundle up.
Today, it'll be cloudy with 27 degrees.
That's cold.
On Saturday, it will be 37 degrees.
That's still cold. On Sunday, it will be 43 degrees and a little bit warmer, but again, still cold!
So bundle up.
And remember, keeping it cool and come to school!
The character skill of the month is goal setting.
Goal setting means deciding on something you want to achieve and then creating a plan to achieve it.
What is a goal you would like to achieve, Peyton?
My goal is to learn how to paint this year. What about you?
I want to learn how to play the drums. Well, we have come to the end of our show.
But don't worry, we'll be back soon.
Please stay tuned for additional announcements from Dr. Briscoe.
And make today a great day!
One day it's warm, And then the next day it's cold.
Stop.
And remember, keep it cool and
come to school.
Right now.
Cold. That's right, Jermaine.
Hey, I'm recording. I'm recording, y'all.
Today, it'll be cloudy with 27 degrees.
That is cold!
Today, it's cold.
We gotta put the... your mask. 5, 4, 3, 2.
So what are you going to do?
I'm probably gonna see the movie Spider-Man.
Push your head up, your forehead.
Try it.
Look,
Peyton.
Hello.
Diamond,
you're supposed to go.
Oh, it's on me?
Wakey, wakey, exit.
Okay, you ready? Oh, wait, we gotta stand a straight line.
Are you washing?
Come on, straight line.
Are we doing the thing?
Oh my god.
The set that ticked.
Oh my god, I almost like. I thought it was a bird. Oh my word.
What are you doing?
Okay. Hi there, I'm Laurent.
And I'm in Hawaii, and I am Dennis.
Cut, and hi, that's not Hawaiian.
Okay, right there, now do it. It should work, pull down a little more. Just a little more, right there.
Yeah. Why are you laughing? Because that's gonna be my favorite blooper.